Hey guys, it's Jasmine and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be something really low-key. I've got this Stampendous Owl stamp. It is called Look Into My Eyes. It's a cling stamp. And I've got some watercolor paper by Canson, 140-pound cold press. So I'm going to stamp this using some archival ink because it's watercolor paper and this is waterproof ink. So we're going to use watercolors, hence you need waterproof ink so it doesn't smear. And because the paper is textured, you're going to need to stamp it several times to get a good enough image so you can see where the different colors need to go. So I'm going to stamp this down probably 3 or 4 times until I get enough. It's not going to be perfect, but it will be good enough to paint. Which is why I like the Misty, because you wouldn't be able to repeatedly stamp this with any accuracy without using the Misty or tool that is a copy of it. So I'm going to go ahead and put some music on while I paint. And I hope you guys have a great day. And thanks for joining me. See you later.